blind ignorance, or are you simply arrogant with fists in the air for a national embarrassment? Why the prejudice? Your mindset is so credulous. You placed your faith in a plan that's clearly tenuous. Do you see the deprivation? Do you see the desecration of the simple lives that some are fighting for? Do you see them laughing at you from the comforts of their mansions? When we fall down, guilty conscience comes to you. Oh, I have no sympathy for you. But you can see just what you've done. Your mind swayed by fairy tales and lies. In time, they will push us down and make us fall in line. Fake promises are told by their accomplices to cloud our minds while the government abolishes opportunity and any chance of unity. They write the rules so they benefit exclusively. Do you see the separation? Do you see the correlation? They divide us just so they can keep us down. Do you hear the elocution? The voice of mass illusion. Don't believe a single word they say to you. Oh, I have no sympathy for you. Oh, I doubt that you could see just what you've done. Your mind swayed by fairy tales and lies. Push us down and make us fall. Don't you think there's anything wrong with forging figures about our healthcare? Don't you think there's anything wrong with forcing families out and elsewhere? Don't you think there's anything wrong with burning notes in front of the homeless? Don't you think there's anything wrong with bowing weed and saying that the hopeless? Oh, I have no sympathy for you. That you can see just what you've done. Your mind swayed by fairy tales and lies. Time, they will push us down and make us fall in love.